Nature has a lot to teach us. Look at photosynthesis, which converts sunlight into energy and stores it in plants. What if we could mimic this natural process and artificially create fuel from the sun? Scientists are working on converting sunlight, water, and carbon directly into a sustainable fuel for our houses, transport, and industries. Now, what if the whole photosynthesis process, from light capture to fuel production and storage, could be integrated into one single device? What if this technology could soon replace fossil fuels? Perhaps you know how to do it. Sign up now for the EIC Challenge. The EU is awarding 5 million euros for the best solution for producing energy using artificial photosynthesis. Because the future matters, and it begins now.